Master Satil, we've arrived at Belsavis. Have you learned anything?
The Empire just launched a surprise attack there. Dangerous prisoners are free from their cells to wreak havoc down on the surface.
Mere diversion. The Emperor has only one true goal. The annihilation of all life on this world.
Just tell me what to do.
We don't know how the Emperor intends to destroy all life on Belsavis. We do have one lead. Intelligence indicates a high-level
official
named Executor Kranis recently arrived on world.
Kranis is a pure-blooded Sith, fanatically loyal to the Emperor. Whatever the plan is, he's the one tasked with carrying it out.
Do we have any idea where Executor Kranis is now?
Emma Tabord, a member of our Order, is already on the surface looking for Kranis. She'll help you find the Executor, but she isn't strong enough to stop him. That task falls on you.
Consider it done.
Go to the planet's surface and meet Enna at the coordinates I'm sending you now. May the Force be with you.
Oh my god, fucking A, dude.
Waiting on Miguel. Cause he's slow.
Hey, don't make fun of me. That shit's rude. Besides, I fucking hate this place.
Things turned out great.
If you look to where I'm on the map.
Understood, sir.
There's companion modification center here. You want to see what they have?
Welcome to our market, potential customer.
Oh shit.
No, thank you.
Alright. You gotta go all the way fuck over there, so let's do mine first.
Let me get the points and shit in here.
Back again.
I wanna have Lord Scourge out, but I also wanna keep Kira out. I'm conflicted.
I think Lord Scourge would like your choices more.
I'm back.
What do we fight today?
Yeah, you're right. That earthquake, though.
Yeah.
As ordered, sir.
What do you need to do?
I just gotta shut something off, so I'm just gonna sneak by him. Okay, well, I guess I won't sneak by him.
I mean, I literally one kill at the level.
Right, we'll come really quick.
You'll have it ASAP.
I was protecting your body.
Thanks. There you go, finally level. I can't tell. Oh, it's a vibro sword. Alright, let's go do your thing. Damn.
Let's just go do yours real quick.
Mm-hmm. Question is, though, how do we get in?
Oh, probably through, like, going up.
Oh, that's not good.
Where are you going, buddy?
Make your last noises. Oh, I see there's some stairs here. Another foe is proved
unworthy. Delivered on schedule. I'll start right away.
What do you gotta do in here?
I gotta find someone.
Feel the power of the Sith.
Oh shit! Just tell me it's not behind that droid.
I do gotta defeat it.
Shit.
Here, let me try to levitate it.
I got it.
Okay.
Get out of it fast enough.
I don't think I defeat him on myself.
Pop cooldowns.
I've ordered some.
You got that. It's easy.
Okay, there we go. Sheesh.
Teaser.
Do you need him?
Thank you.
That was the guy I needed to talk to.
Well.
Oh. Hm.
Don't move. Don't say anything.
Damn.
Now he can't see us. I ran all the way here. I couldn't risk Commander Geeland getting you too.
So he's a traitor.
I called Commander Geeland on the Hollow and said a Jedi Master was coming to see him. He just said, thanks, Komi. Then he killed everyone. With some sort of lightning. All I could do was watch.
Yeah.
Well, there's one child of the Emperor who doesn't go for subtlety.
And if that's his ID card, there's no way to track him down.
Any idea what he wants or where he would go?
I don't know. The last few days have been a nightmare. Now this. When the Empire blew one of the vaults open, Commander Geeland found an ancient computer inside. He said the computer had data about Belsavis. He wanted to go back and study it.
Did this computer have information about an elder race?
If it did, he never told me. The vault isn't far, but since the alien population broke out, it's a war zone. But if you can reach it, that computer probably has whatever you're looking for. And then you can punish Commander Geeland, right?
I'll make my judgment once I find him.
I should see to the bodies. I can't let their IDs fall into enemy hands. Best of luck, Jedi.
Jedi!
She scared me for a second. I was like, damn.
I'm gonna have to fuck her up.
Yeah.
I'm so sad.
You're the Jedi who was supposed to meet Enna, right? I know what this looks like, but I told her to wait for you. She wanted to go outside, scout the area. I warned her if the Imperials didn't get her, the escaped convicts would. Enna didn't listen.
You're the only one with her. It doesn't look good.
Well, you're a Jedi. Can't you read my thoughts? I'm telling the truth.
Only someone telling the truth would ever make that offer.
Glad we're on the same page. Name's Pak Taldine. I work here. In a herd, I know Belle Savas better than anyone, and asked me to help her. I had no idea what I was signing up for. And I just want to get out of this alive.
Jedi aren't easy to kill. What happened to Enna?
She crawled back from her scouting mission, wounded and barely alive. Said she escaped from an Imperial patrol.
Hey.
I tried to help her, but I'm not a medtech. She told me everything she learned out there, right up to her last breath. None of it was good news.
I'm looking for an Imperial officer, a red-skinned Sith.
Enna told me the Imperials are entrenched by the main reactor. They were taking orders from a pure-blood Sith. They have heavy weapons and a ray shield protecting their position. Nobody's moving them from that reactor anytime soon.
Even with an entire army, they don't stand a chance against a Jedi.
That's what Enna thought. You'll never get past the Imperial shields before their heavy weapons mow you down. We need a plan.
You've never seen me in action. I make my plans up as I go.
You try and smash your way through, you'll die. Let's be smart about this. If you overload the energy relays feeding the sector's power grid, you could knock down that ray shield. We've got ion charges here. We could plant one at each power relay, detonate them simultaneously, and short out the Imperial defenses.
I thought you'd want to stay hidden here.
I'm not going anywhere. You're the Jedi, you plant the charges. I'll detonate them from here when you give the all clear. Good luck, and watch your back.
I mean, yours is in another zone.
Yeah, I realized that when I looked at it. Oh, there's a Sith Tyrant here.
Just see him real quick.
Let us impart our will upon the galaxy.
Oh, that's Imperial. Ah!
No. Talk to the guy.
The ion charges are all in place. Take down that Sith ray shield.
Irene, take it down!
Detonating the ion charges now. That cleared the way. Now comes the fun part. Taking on Sith heavy weapons. Good luck. I'll be standing by.
Which one do you want to go to?
Yours is still in the new area. Mine's in a little fortress. think I went the wrong way.
Yep, there's nothing but mountains up here and
oh shit. I'm dead.
Ow.
Somehow I took a lot of damage. Having a tank's nice.
Right.
Let's go. Are you need Kira out?
I'll start right away.
That's not good, Ben.
Hmm?
I was gonna say, if you need a specific companion out, that's not good.
No. I just want to care. I'm stuffing.
I just knocked them out with a roundhouse kick.
Yeah, it's a pretty fun tech. Hold on, let me try it actually.
I've been expecting you. The fool who defied the Emperor's glorious will. Do you even understand what you threw away when you turned against him? Do you realize what others would give to serve his bidding?
Nobody controls me. Not even the Emperor. My mind is my own.
We all have masters, Jedi. You simply chose the Council over the Emperor. You'll regret that. I suppose I should thank you. You might have become the Emperor's right hand, usurped my lover's rightful place.
Her lovers.
Colonel Harris, status report.
The reactor is offline and this area is sealed, Executor. The Jedi is here. Our distraction worked perfectly.
As soon as I'm done killing Colonel Harris, you're next.
You don't understand. We do not fear death, we embrace it. Soon all life on this world will be destroyed. You, me, Krannus, all of us sacrifice for the Emperor's glory. He will become immortal. All powerful.
He will raise up all those who served with true devotion, and together we will rule the galaxy.
One nice thing about dealing with crazy cultists? No prisoners.
You refuse to see the truth. I don't have to defeat you. Just slow you down. You've lost.
We will meet again at the Emperor's side, my love.
Let death take us all.
Dang.
Let's get this up and running again.
Thank you for slaying Colonel Harith. Her death at your hand has surely marked her as one of the chosen. She will receive a place of honor when the Emperor grants us eternal life.
You've been brainwashed. The Emperor has filled your head with false promises, so you'll throw your lives away for it.
I may not feel the Force as you do, Jedi. But I know its power transcends death. The spirits of ancient Sith linger in their tombs. Dead Jedi Masters guide their former Padawans. I've heard the tales. I know the truth. This delay has cost you. Now you cannot stop what is to come. The Emperor's will is inevitable.
Back, come in. Executor Krannus isn't here. He's already gone deeper into the prison.
Maybe we can track him using the prison surveillance systems. Let me see what I can cook up. Republic reinforcements are finally on their way to secure that generator. Head back to my position. I'll start searching for Krannus.
Yeah.